Hello, my name is Matt Watson. I'm the General Manager for Texas Instruments C2000 Microcontroller Group. I'm joined here this morning by Ricardo De Filippi, who's the Managing Director of Magneti Marelli Motorsport. We're excited to share a little bit of the innovation through the partnership that we have together. Magneti Marelli Motorsport is a key innovator, especially in Formula One and Formula E powertrain. And we're excited to hear a little bit more about what you're doing, Ricardo. So if you can share, help us explain what we're holding here.
Yeah, sure. Thank you, Matthew. So as a matter of fact, here we present our latest development in terms of Formula One spec inverter. It's a full seek inverter. You see, it stays in the palm of a hand. So it's all about power density. It's capable of driving a complete ERS system, means both KERS system, kinetic energy recovery system, and exhaust energy recovery systems. Driving three-phase brushless motor with a maximum power of 150 kilowatt,
wow.
And the switching frequencies above 60 kilohertz. All this is possible because of the adoption of the C2000 processor. Thanks to the multi-core structure of the processor itself, give us the possibility to control the two motors of the ERS system in a simultaneous but independent way,
right.
With a great possibility of data exchange between the two cores thanks to the shared memory.
Mm.
On top of that, the use of the CLA units give us the possibility to perform complex algorithms such as sensorless control,
right.
Of the motor. So
right.
This is absolutely amazing. The switching frequency is up to more than 60 kilohertz for each core.
Great.
So it's definitely very useful to shrink, mm-hmm. the inverters. And the great benefit of that is also on the DC-DC converter unit that we do, again, for Formula One. So we switch GaN components up to 400 kilohertz. As a matter of fact, in the last 4 years, we shrink the dimension of the DC-DC converter by a factor more than 4.
Amazing.
So,
wow. It's incredible. Now, what am I holding here?
Yeah, this is the inverter for Formula E application.
Okay.
Again, it's based on C2000 full SiC components capable of driving six-phase brushless motor up to 300 kilowatt of power.
So Ricardo, that's really exciting to hear all the different ways that you're innovating on C2000. What I'm curious as Magneti Marelli Motorsport looks forward into the future of electrification, what do you see?
For sure, since 2008, when F1 opened the door to electrification, we see electrification getting more and more used in across different championships all around the world. And for us, this is a great opportunity to keep on innovating, to looking after efficiency more and more, and
right.
On top of efficiency, dimensions and weight as well.
Mm-hmm.
So it's also a good opportunity for us, to pre-test new solution that later on, hopefully, we will see on mass production cars.
Oh, perfect. Well, it's very exciting to see the innovations from Magneti Marelli Motorsport. We're excited to see how you continue moving forward, and we thank you for your time. For more information on Magneti Marelli and C2000's electrification, please see the links at the bottom.